Keep your eyes open. The scroll says only the evening sun can light the pyramid's secrets. This is it! We've done it!
I know just the expert Alvarez needs. Hi, this is Dave Brannan from the Hidden Expedition League of Preservation. We need your language expertise on Mr. Alvarez's expedition in the Pyramid of the Sun. Please be at Teotihuacan in 3 days. Hi! Hi, I'm Dave Brannan. We spoke on the phone. I hope you're excited about your first mission with help. Your equipment is in my red off-roader. Grab it and meet me at the pyramid's entrance. Mr. Alvarez is waiting inside. Here's the key for the trunk. You're quick. That's what I like to see. The road was bumpy, so I'd imagine the trunk was a bit messy. Let's go. Mr. Alvarez is waiting. Oh no. I guess the locals weren't joking about the pyramid's curse. You'll need tools to clear the entrance. Could you check the camp?
Thank goodness. I was afraid we were trapped. I'm Vincent Alvarez, the expedition leader. You must be the Aztec language expert. Excellent. We found the sarcophagus, but we can't decipher the code to open it. We think it's classical Nahuatl. Please, try to crack the code. What a discovery this is going to be. Planet's body. We're responsible for its destruction.
What's wrong with him? I need you to go to the underground village. Jess, our colleague, has medicine. I'll keep an eye on him.
Thank you. What a terrible time for an earthquake. I should check on the crew outside. They might need help. Mr. Alvarez fainted. He could have been affected by one of the poisonous plants here. There's a first aid kit at the excavation site. Please, help him, and take this. You might find something useful with it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Everything happened so quickly, I don't know exactly what happened. It was as if the Earth spoke to me. It must be stress. I haven't been sleeping much lately. Perhaps it's pollen from the plants here. They may cause hallucinations. Anyway, I'll have the casket removed so we can study it. Why don't you take a look at the treasury room I found in the meantime? The walls are full of inscriptions, possibly describing Coatlicue's life. I left the key in the underground village. Here, this will be useful.
Toxic plants! I can't breathe! We have to get out of here!
I'm sorry, but I don't need your help anymore. You're only wasting my time.
feel a draft. There must be a way out of here. Let's find it.
Thank you.
We made it. My pilot landed in the mountains. I'll signal him to pick us up. Alvarez must have gone to his villa in Acapulco. We should pay him a visit. The villa's close. Backup's on the way, but we need to arrest Alvarez before he suspects us. Imprisoning agents of help is a serious crime. Let's go.